But I can't think of a more devastating blow to a unit than to have one member assault the other. If you want to break a unit apart and create a horrible environment to effectively engage the enemy, allow this to happen. Because it shows not only physical violence, it's the ultimate sign of disrespect. I can't think of a more disrespectful measure than taking advantage of someone or physically violating them. That is just absolutely not only a crime, it is a ultimate detrimental demise of a unit to have such conduct break out. And the reason, Senator Gillibrand, we want to prosecute people who do that is they are destroying the unit's effectiveness. They're the bad guy.